If you've never heard of starry stonewort, you'd probably never guess it's something you can find in Lake Scugog. It sounds more like it has something to do with astronomy or geology, but it's actually a type of algae. Starry stonewort isn't exactly new to North America, having been discovered in the St. Lawrence in the mid-1970s. However, it is newly becoming invasive in Ontario lakes.
So starry stonewort was first reported in Lake Scugog a few years ago. It's probably been here for longer than that.
In Lake Scugog, it came to the attention of the Scugog Lake Stewards in 2015.
Starry stonewort is a really interesting aquatic macrophyte because not only does it have this hard, crunchy architecture, so it's like barbed wire for larger fish species, but because it just hangs above, it doesn't have a true root system, so it's just hanging above the sediment. It actually creates an anoxic layer. What we want to see is how is it interacting with the native aquatic plants, because we've got lots of native aquatic plants in the lake, as well as Eurasian water milfoil, which the name suggests it was an aquatic invader many, many decades ago.
Scugog Lake Stewards are partnering with the University of Ontario Institute of Technology to further study the prevalence and ecological impact of starry stonewort on the biological community, including plants, algae, and bugs. So there you go, starry stonewort, an algae that has nothing to do with astronomy, but is raising a lot of important questions about the ecology of Lake Scugog.